fashion sort of shows people who you are, right? Yeah. What you are. Like, I notice when I wear like nice dresses, guys open doors for me more. They're like more than like, yeah, m'lady. Yeah,
exactly. You know? Well, that's the world that we live in.
Black culture is mixed a lot with American culture, so it's eating out and eating all sorts of
fried chicken. Yeah, fried chicken. I've had guys tell me, like, you don't need all that war paint. Take that paint. I'm like, excuse me. I like this. Most of the time, I get my makeup professionally done, and I love it. But I also, it's important for me to show people my face without makeup.
Speaking of which, I spoke to a bunch of people in Hollywood asking them, if you could live the life of your choosing, what would it be?
All right, are you living your best life?
Definitely, definitely living my best life.
Black versus white, poor versus rich, and really, at the end of the day, we're all of those things.
That's a fact. I love this crowd.
Have you ever experienced colorism?
Just a little.
Girl, me too.